Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to clean your Chondrus Crispus so you get it the way that you want it to make that smooth gel for you guys. So you want to get you a strainer and you're going to run some water over it so that it can get as clean as possible because it's wild harvested. So you want to